Hello, wherever you happen to be. It's always a delight and a privilege to cover a match here at the Stade Vélodrome in Marseille. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, the way they've been playing, they're surely going promotion today. They've played some expansive and effective football and fully deserve to go up.
And reading it absolutely superbly. And here's how it looks for Marseille. It's the impressive Pau Lopez between the posts. Amin Arit starts with Cengiz Under on the flanks. And up front, it's a man with a genuine nose for goal, Arkadiusz Milik. And in with a real chance. Oh, a goal! It's a massive moment, and they can only throw away promotion now.
Well, it'll take a huge collapse now. Just need to keep their composure, and surely they're going up.
And so Marseille get the ball moving again. Can they find a response here? In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. But quick thinking defensively. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Pellegrini. Getting in there to intercept. Arkadiusz Milik. It's with Harit. And now Arkadiusz Milik able to close down the shot. Brian Cristante. Not a great pass. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Something to worry about here. Well, they've given him too much space. But really sticking to the task defensively. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Vertu. Making sure nothing came of it. Boubacar Camara. They've given it away. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So, 2-0 now. And they need to get tighter here. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Cuts it back. Payet. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Oh, tremendous block. Save, but still a chance. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him. Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Arkadiusz Milik. Top-class defending. Nicolo Zaniolo. Pellegrini. And possession given away. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Pellegrini. Well, that's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Milik. Now Payet. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Not the best clearance. Danger averted for now. Pellegrini. On to Mkhitaryan. And a throw-in it's going to be. Vertu. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Brian Cristante. And very deftly cut out. And now Arkadiusz Milik. And it's still on for him. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And so it is, the first half story. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Brian Cristante. Rick Karsdorp. Well, he's won the ball. Milik. Now, this could really lift spirits. He must finish. Strong hand on that one. What a shocking pass, really. Now, what can they do from here? Milik. Can he take advantage? Oh, a smart stop.
Haha.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
The clearance wasn't decisive. Good technique displayed. The defender doing his job. Not all that convincing defensively. Can he get one back? That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Payet delivering. Well, no danger now. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, harried into losing the ball. Really effective pressing. Well, no let-up. Plenty of pressure. And slipped through beautifully. Brian Cristante.
Well, they're being outplayed here, and the fans are not happy. They need to show more urgency now.
Can he make it count? And there it is! Another goal, and surely there's no way back from this now. Three goals without reply. Room to maneuver on the wing. Oh, surely. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. El Shaarawy. Danger averted. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Nicolo Zaniolo. Can he put it in? Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. And an effective clearance. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. And into the last 20 minutes. He's lost it. Firing it towards goal. And there is the goal! He's found it! Joy unconfined!
Well, I have to say, that's a good finish. He knew exactly what he wanted to do there. He's just passed it into the corner. That's a nice goal.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. El Shaarawy. And back to the keeper. Vertu. Here's Cristante. Nicolo Zaniolo. Space on the flank. Space and time for the cross. Can he open them up here? Cristante. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Harit. This attack looks highly promising. Opportunity! Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, it's all going to plan for them. Having a magnificent day on the pitch, they can almost touch promotion now, Stuart.
Well, this has been a really good performance today. They've been composed and confident, and they fully deserve to go up.
Oh, he's given it away. Amavi. Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. And so into the final 5 minutes. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Harit. Well, disappointing end to the move. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. El Shaarawy. Into the advanced position. And full time here. Now we can say...